What's going on, guys? Today I thought I would show you some snipes I got during the NFL draft last week. Now this was about a week ago, so what you're seeing right now is Khalil Mack. It's gonna say in the MUT draft collection. No, he did not get drafted to the Buccaneers. Khalil Mack went to the Oakland Raiders at pick number 5. And what I think happened was someone had Khalil Mack's NFL draft collectible for the Buccaneers. Maybe they were just, you know, trying to sell stuff real quick going along with the draft, and they did not pay attention to see that you need this for the MUT draft collection, and they put it up for 150 coins. So you guys know me, I went ahead and thermal quickscoped that thing. So here we are, guys, with another NFL draft collectible snipe on the auction block. This time it's Justin Gilbert. I got this for 10,000 coins. Of course it says 9,000 because they have to take their little cut of the tax. And me and Ryan were in a call during the draft. We were both trying to snipe these cards. He got a few, I got a few. It ended up working out. But Justin Gilbert, drafted number 8 overall to the Cleveland Browns, ended up sniping his card for 10,000 coins. And the last snipe that I got during the draft was Jimmy Ward. His card says used in the MUT draft collection. He was actually drafted to the 49ers just like he was in the MUT draft. So it ended up working out great with his card. I picked it up for 10,000 coins. He went number 30 overall to the San Francisco 49ers. And I was happy about sniping these three cards. Unfortunately, that was all that I ended up getting. But, you know, I sold Khalil Mack for about 25K. Got that card for 150 coins. That was a decent snipe. So since I got both Justin Gilbert and Jimmy Ward for a combined total of 20,000 coins, I thought, why not knock out their collections to have a chance at the coin packs, because you have a very rare chance at pulling 1 million coins. It is very possible. So I figured I would go ahead and at least attempt it since I got those cards for very cheap. So while I do this, let me know if you had some epic snipes during the NFL draft yourself. And this was not the first promo you could have done this in. Had I been home during the Super Bowl, you can best believe I would have been trying to snipe every single safety card on the auction block during the Broncos' first offensive snap. And had I been here, knowing how fast I am at sniping cards, I feel confident that I could have at least profited 300, 400, 500K even. So I just thought I would bring you guys this small little video. Had the clips sitting around, needed to get rid of them from my computer, so here you guys go. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please shatter the like button. Make sure you guys subscribe for more, and until next time, guys, roll tide.